going to read through this. Educated in India and USA, Dr. Subhash Sharma holds a PhD at the University of South California, Los Angeles degree and a postgraduate diploma from IIM Hyderabad. He has a background in science. In his work, Dr. Sharma combines a creative manner, Eastern and Western management ideas, and provides a futuristic vision of synthesis through the metaphor of Western windows and Eastern doors. His significant academic contributions towards a creative synthesis of Western and Eastern concepts in management and social thought have received wide attention and acknowledgement from many reputed scholars. He is a well-known author and he has pathbreaking books like Creation from Shunya, Management in New Age and Contemporary, Science, Mysticism and Management, and Arrows of Time, From the Black Holes to the Nirvana Point. Number of his scientific and spiritual verses are quite popular among his students and professional managers across the country. Professor Subhash Sharma has a unique experience of association with many creations from Shunya, particularly in the management education field in India. These institutions are now regional, national, and international. He started his academic career with BK School Business Management in Gujarat, the founding faculty of Institution of Rural Management, Anand, Gujarat. He has been assisted in conceptualization and development of Women's Institute for Studies in Development-Oriented Management, which is known as WISDOM. He is a founder director of Indian Institute of Plantation Management, Bangalore, and founding member Indian Business Academy, Bangalore. There are a lot more to speak about him. I would rather suggest that let us explore him more than what we can speak and talk about. Thank you. Stop for